Hey guys, how are you? This is Shahriyar Mahmood. Today I am trying to introduce about RC plane basic parts for beginners. Today I am trying to make this video for beginners. Some people request me for beginners components, RC plane components. So I am tell basic parts for RC plane and RC drone. We need some components for RC plane: transmitter receiver, brushless motor, servo motor, propeller, lipo battery, etc. etc. Firstly, we need a transmitter and receiver. This is a transmitter and this is a receiver. Transmitter is FSI6. This is FSI6 transmitter and this is FSIA6 receiver. Secondly, we need brushless motor. There have a different type of brushless motor. This is 1000 kilovolt brushless motor. This is 1400 kilovolt brushless motor. With the brushless motor, we need 30 ampere AC, 20 ampere AC, or 40 ampere AC. I am suggest to you that 30 ampere AC is the best ampere AC. This is a good quality AC for beginners. We need servo motor. We need a servo motor. This is a 9 gram servo motor, micro servo. This is micro servo. Best suggest for me. This is a plastic servo motor, and this servo is best for beginners. We need a power. This is a lipo battery. This beta battery is 1500 milliampere 3 cell battery. With brushless motor, we need a propeller. This is 10 inch propeller and this is 6 inch propeller. If you use 2300 kilovolt brushless motor, you need 6 or 5 inch propeller, and if you use 1000 kilovolt brushless motor, we need 10 inch or 9 inch propeller. This is 10 inch propeller, and if you use 1400 kilovolt brushless motor, you need must 8 inch propeller. This brushless motor, I am suggest to you that if you begin this hobby, RC plane hobby or RC drone, I am suggest to you for this components. I am suggest brushless motor, 1400 kilovolt brushless motor, if you beginners. We need another some components. This is a glue gun, and some components we need. This is empty cutter, and finally we need a RC plane body. So this RC plane body built by Deptron foam or EPS foam board, etc. So guys, we need a Deptron foam. There have some different color of Deptron foam. This is a yellow color Deptron foam. There have blue, red, green, white, etc. color. So guys, I am suggest to you, if you beginners, you need Deptron foam, because the Deptron foam is the lightweight Deptron foam. There have EPS foam board, and this is cork sheet. This parts is the basic parts for RC plane beginners RC plane. So guys, This video is finished. So till then, take care. And click the bell icon and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tata.